T-bar row. I'm showing you a single arm T-bar row. And what you're gonna do in this exercise is make sure that you're lined up properly and using whichever grip works best for you. So obviously on the bar, there's going to be two different widths where your hands can hold on to. So you can hold on to like the normal handle grip, which is gonna be a little bit thinner, and it's going to be maybe a little bit easier on your hands to hold on. Now, if you wanna use your grip strength a little bit more and work that, you can hold on to the top of the barbell to make that grip work a little bit harder. Okay? Now when you're in this position, we want to make sure that we've really nailed down our bent over row position. So our feet are fairly narrow. We bend at the knees, hinge at your hips, and then lift your hips up so that we've almost got like a parallel to the ground position here. Now our core has to be engaged, glutes have to be engaged to protect our low back. Then from there, as we pull up, our elbow comes back behind just enough so that we engage the lats, our rhomboids, all those muscles in our lower and middle trap. Okay, we are working here for engagement in the back. All right, so as you pull up, squeeze. Now the big thing is when you lower down, don't let that shoulder drop with the weight. Keep your shoulder back the whole time. It's all about holding that posture strong and not letting go.